system. This system is work on the two conditions. First one is the power supply is transmitted to the microcontroller, that is 5 volt. This is for the reset of the microcontroller, for the reset of this condition of traffic light system. When any signal is given through this switch, then the all lights are off. When any signal is given through this switch, then the traffic light system is being started. These green lights are shows for the moving the vehicles, and these red light are shows for indication for the stop of the vehicles, and the time delay is of 5 seconds. Okay, thank you.